These were the sons of Israel: Reuben, Simeon, Levi, Judah, Issachar, Zebulun, Dan, Joseph, Benjamin, Naphtali, Gad, and Asher. Judah. To Hezron's sons, the sons of Judah: Er, Onan, and Shelah. These three were born to him by a Canaanite woman, the daughter of Shua. Er, Judah's firstborn, was wicked in the Lord's sight, so the Lord put him to death. Judah's daughter-in-law Tamar bore Perez and Zerah to Judah. He had five sons in all. The sons of Perez: Hezron and Hamul. The sons of Zerah: Zimri, Ethan, Heman, Kalkol, and Darda, five in all. The son of Carmi: Achar, who brought trouble on Israel by violating the ban on taking devoted things. The son of Ethan: Azariah. The sons born to Hezron were Jeramiel, Ram, and Caleb. From Ram, son of Hezron. Ram was the father of Aminadab, and Aminadab the father of Nashon, the leader of the people of Judah. Nashon was the father of Salmon, and Salmon the father of Boaz. Boaz the father of Obed, and Obed the father of Jesse. Jesse was the father of Eliab, his firstborn. The second son was Abinadab. The third, Shimeah. The fourth, Nethanel. The fifth, Radei. The sixth, Ozem. And the seventh, David. Their sisters were Zeruiah and Abigail. Zeruiah's three sons were Abishai, Joab, and Asahel. Abigail was the mother of Amasa, whose father was Jether, the Ishmaelite. Caleb, son of Hezron. Caleb, son of Hezron, had children by his wife Azubah and by Jerioth. These were her sons: Jesher, Shobab, and Ardon. When Azubah died, Caleb married Ephrath, who bore him Hur. Hur was the father of Uri, and Uri the father of Bezalel. Later, Hezron, when he was 60 years old, married the daughter of Machir, the father of Gilead. He made love to her, and she bore him Segub. Segub was the father of Jair, who controlled 23 towns in Gilead. But Geshur and Aram captured Havoth Jair, as well as Kenath with its surrounding settlements, 60 towns. All these were descendants of Machir, the father of Gilead. After Hezron died in Caleb Ephrathah, Abijah, wife of Hezron, bore him Ashur, the father of Tekoa. Jeramiel, son of Hezron. The sons of Jeramiel, the firstborn of Hezron: Ram, his firstborn, Buna, Oren, Ozem, Ozem, and Ahijah. Jeramiel had another wife, whose name was Atara. She was the mother of Onam. The sons of Ram, the firstborn of Jeramiel: Maaz, Jamin, and Eker. The sons of Onam: Shammai and Jada. The sons of Shammai: Nadab and Abishur. Abishur's wife was named Abihail, who bore him Aban and Molid. The sons of Nadab: Seled and Apaim. Seled died without children. The son of Apaim: Ishi, who was the father of Sheshan. Sheshan was the father of Alai. The sons of Jada, Shammai's brother: Jether and Jonathan. Jether died without children. The sons of Jonathan: Peleth and Zaza. These were the descendants of Jeramiel. Sheshan had no sons, only daughters. He had an Egyptian servant named Jarha. Sheshan gave his daughter in marriage to his servant Jarha, and she bore him Attai. Attai was the father of Nathan. Nathan the father of Zabad. Zabad the father of Ephlal. Ephlal the father of Obed. Obed the father of Jehu. Jehu the father of Azariah. Azariah father of Helez. Helez the father of Eliasa. Eliasa the father of Sismai. Sismai the father of Shallum. Shallum the father of Jechamiah. And Jechamiah the father of Elishama.